You're on.
Get real here.
Like, I'm filming. Is that what you're saying?
Just film everything you see.
I'm filming you now.
Is this what you smelled earlier, Marty?
That is totally what I smelled earlier.
What do you smell?
I can still smell it. Like, that was fantastic. As soon as I opened the bag, I could smell it.
Ginger and garlic.
When I got in the tent and I opened my backpack, they're like, oh, this smells so good. Just because we're out here doesn't mean we can't be civilized.
Marty and I brought the wives this time. We're gonna do Indian-inspired coconut cauliflower instead of butter chicken. We're doing coconut cauliflower. I gotta make some naan bread first. So what we have to do is we gotta warm up some milk, throw some yeast and some sugar in there, get it going next to the fire, and then we'll knead our dough and let it rise. Then we'll make our naan bread. We're gonna heat up our milk and our water. 6 fluid ounces of milk and 2 fluid ounces of water. We'll get it warming up so that we can add our sugar and our yeast to start blooming. Milk's warm. You don't want it boiling, as Karen told me. We don't want to ruin our yeast. Now have a little experiment. I'll let the boys in the kitchen know that you can travel with sugar and dry yeast together and it doesn't do anything, so this is good to know. We could have ruined dinner otherwise. But we're gonna put our sugar and yeast in the warm milk and water, let it dissolve, and then we'll start kneading our naan bread. Okay, so we've bloomed our yeast in the milk. Now we're gonna mix it all together. There are flour, baking powder, baking soda, parsley. We're gonna get real dirty right now. Make a little ball in the middle of your dough. Now we've got it combined a bit. We're gonna add our yogurt. Nice plain Greek yogurt. It's gonna add a nice sharp taste to our naan bread. It's starting to rain again, but our naan bread is nice and balled up. Just knead it. You don't want to knead it too much, but now that it's a nice ball, what we're going to do is we're going to throw it back in the pot, just let it sit next to the fire and rise a little bit. So our naan bread has risen in the pot. Now we're going to roll it out, flatten it up, start cooking it off so we can have some dinner at some point tonight. Get it all stretched out nice. If I had a rolling pin, which we all know I don't, might get it a bit flatter, but I'll get that in the pan. Add a little bit of oil. Pro tip, naan breads are cooked, keep them hot in your pot. Okay, so we want a nice batch of coals here, because what we're going to do is we're going to pan fry up some garlic and ginger.
My favorite things.
Basically, we're just sweating these vegetables here.
I trusted the Utoli on this one. I didn't even bring a dinner, dude.
Brought out all of these seasonings. Grab a marsala. Yellow curry, coriander, salt. You want to layer your flavor, so that's what we're doing here, layering.
Oh, that smells good.
Next is the tomato paste. Safeway.
That tomato paste comes from Safeway?
Literally Safeway, yeah.
I've seen it.
No, you gotta go to the canned tomato aisle.
Lastly, just canned coconut cream.
Okay, we'll let that cook and we'll cut up our broccoli or our cauliflower and then we'll stew it up together and have dinner. So while you're away, I've cut the plastic off the cauliflower. Cut off all these leaves. But like any vegetables you buy from the grocery store, you're gonna wanna wash them. Luckily for us, it's pouring rain, so we're just gonna leave them out in the rain.
You just cut around the stem, or what was your trick there? Exactly. And like my cauliflower never looks
like
that.
The stem is there, kind of cut around it.
Oh, that's awesome.
Pull it off. There we go, let's sit there and get washed.
Man shelter.
Yeah, we'll just let that cook up.
So I know it rained at dinner the whole time, but what did you think of it?
It was really good.
Yeah.
When you're freezing from the rain, it was so nice and warm. And
yeah.
Like, yeah, it was like a nice comfort dinner, you know?
It's nice we had that tarp.
And the naan bread was so good.
My little naan shelter. That was fun.
That was good.
Cool, I'm glad you enjoyed it. If you like videos like that, make sure to subscribe. There's one coming out every Friday. Give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, I know you were all like worried about the cauliflower.
Cauliflower is undercooked, right?
But I thought it was so good. And like, I'm more worried about that. I don't know. I like when my... I don't mind like when stuff is crunchy. Like, I'd actually almost... I actually almost would rather.
Yeah, while we were cooking it, I was like, could have roasted this next to the fire, but I feel like it worked out anyways.
We're vlogging! I barely got that. Or just toss it. Put a rock in the pan, see if he notices.